always in my hand.
Okay, I need... This smells like that cocoa butter, but with chocolate.
Are you stupid? Cocoa butter, but it smells like chocolate.
No, no,
I smell it from here.
Doesn't it smell like baby powder?
It smells. Oh!
What the heck?
Why'd you squeeze it?
I didn't.
You want some
here?
Guys, so today we're going to be doing the Walmart Beauty Box, and I've been waiting for this, and this is our first one. And so we already took the plastic off because it had my address on it. So.
And this is what it looks like.
It says L'Oreal Paris, and it's like Walmart Beauty, and there's all these little makeup busted lip gloss foundation all over. Okay, so we're going to open it down here so you can see. And the first thing that there is this little Walmart Beauty thing, and it says Walmart Beauty boxes have you all covered all your cat.
Okay. Oh, it has a big size.
Has a full thing of Vaseline Intensive Care Healing Serum, Radiance Restore, Pure Cocoa Butter, something Vaseline lotion stuff.
Oh, and there is One Direction perfume thing. Here, hold on.
Little sampler. Ooh, that smells really good.
You mean? Oh, God.
Okay, and then the next thing there is a Healing Skin Boosters Facial Cleanser by Neutrogena. And then
the next thing is Rimmel Show Off Lip Liqueur?
Lip Lacquer.
Oh, lacquer. Ha, 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 ha. Stupid mom. Oh, whoa.
That's very vibrant. I said vibrant.
This is just one swipe, and it's very pigmented. It's a lip gloss, though.
And then this is a little coupon, and it's this little
sample
lotion sample by, I don't know, Aveeno. You sure? No, okay.
And then there's this one that says Discover a New Kind of Clean, and it's just a coupon. And, it has a little sample, and it's by Simple. This is what it looks like.
And that's
everything out of the box. So, yeah. So, we only got one full size.
And then we got two little samples.
One per sample perfume. And one this is a full size lip gloss, I'm pretty sure. But yeah.
Hi guys.